Here's a new way to control your LG G8 ThinQ. Let me introduce LG G8 ThinQ Air Motion. To use Air Motion, you need to activate Air Motion feature in Settings. Activate both Shortcut and Capture and control music and videos. You can select two applications you would use often when you touch Shortcut and Capture. I will choose Gallery and Music application. I chose Gallery for left and Music for right. Let's use Air Motion now. Activate Air Motion by placing your hand 4 inches away from the camera. If you're not sure about 4 inches, think of your lipstick, credit card, or your business card. When it's activated, place your slightly curved hand 6 inches away from the front camera. Soon, Z Camera will recognize your hand ready to use Air Motion. 6 inches is the length of average pens. You can see Air Motion activated and reading your hand on G8 screen. If you swipe your hand to the left, it goes to Gallery application. And when you swipe to the right, it moves to Music application. Air Motion makes player control even easier. If you hold your hands for 2 seconds, you can control volume. Turn your hands left to right to control volume. If you want to end Air Motion, just pinch. You can use Air Motion in YouTube, Netflix, or other apps. Try when you are watching videos and listening to music. Did you forget what to do to capture your screen? You can easily capture with Air Motion. Place your hand 6 inches away and just pinch. Now you can use Air Motion when your hands are messy or busy. Try LG G8 ThinQ's Air Motion.